Listen, lad. One day, all this will be yours.
What? The curtains?
No, not the curtains! All that you can see stretched out over the hills and valleys of this land. This will be your kingdom.
But mother!
Father!
Oh, father! I don't want to hear that. I'd rather...
You'd rather what?
I'd rather just sing!
You're not going to do a song along here. In 20 minutes, you'll get married to a girl whose father owns the biggest tracts of open land in Britain.
I don't want land.
Listen, Alice.
Herbert.
We live in a bloody swamp. We need land.
But I don't like her.
Don't like her? What's wrong with her? She's beautiful. She's rich. She's got huge tracts of land.
Yes, I know. I marry to have a certain special something, and another 100 people just get trying to
get married. No, calm down. Look, you're marrying Princess Lockie, so you better get used to the idea. God! Make sure the prince stays in this room until I come and get him.
Right, not to leave the room, even if you come and get him.
No. Until I come and get him.
Until you come and get him, we're not to enter the room.
No, I want you to stay in the room and make sure he don't leave.
And you'll come and get him.
That's right.
So we're not to do anything apart from stop him from entering the room.
No, leaving the room.
Leaving the room, right.
Got it?
Oh, can he leave the room with us?
No, it's simple. Just keep him in here.
I won't keep him in here, obviously. But if he had to leave, and we were with him.
No, just keep him in here.
To you or anyone else?
No, not anyone else, just me!
Just you.
Get back.
Get back. Keep him here till you get back.
That's right. But then, make sure he don't leave.
What?
Make sure he don't leave.
The prince?
Yeah, the prince.
I thought you meant him. It's kind of dark being a god here when he's a god. We're coming with you.
No, I want you to stay here and make sure he don't leave until I get back.
Oh, I see, right.
But father.
Oh, shut your noise, you, and get that suit on.
I thought your son was a lady.
I can
can understand that.
Okay, great. You killed the bride's father!
Oh, I didn't mean to!
You didn't mean to? You took your sword and you put it through his head!
Gosh, is he all right?
You kicked the bride in the chest?
Oh, now she was asking for it! She was wearing white and crying!
It's gonna cost me a bloody fortune.
I'm ready, Sir Lancelot! I'm ready!
I say, was that entirely necessary? I mean, I think you just killed that poor chap.
Yeah, well, let's not bicker and argue about who killed who. After all, I am a recently bereaved father.
Oh.
Just lost his son. My boy, Herbert. He's just fallen to his death.
I'm not dead yet.
Herbert!
I feel fine.
You fell from the tall tower, you creep.
No, I was saved at the last minute.
How?
Well, I'll tell you.
Will you leave him alone? This poor little chap is your son, and all he ever wanted was a little love and affection. Did you give it to him? No. No, I'll wait, you denied him. You tried to kill him. And worse, far worse, you tried to marry him off to some girl. Some female who he obviously has no feelings for whatsoever. I know a thing or two about bullying fathers, you bastard. Have you no heart? Have you no human decency? All this boy of a... Oh, God. All this boy of a... was a little love and understanding. But did you give it to him? No. Is that too much to ask? Is it too much to ask? Oh!
My God. You're gay!
What? No! No!
Lancelot, you might as well just mess up. Really, you're a different kind of guy.